Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys.
Hi.
Hi guys.
Okay, good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, how is your life today?
I'm good.
Study now?
Yes.
Okay, so before that, before we are going to the material, it would be better if we are praying first. Okay, pray start. Finish. Okay, so now I want to check your attendances first. So if you are here, you can raise your hand and say present me. Understand?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, please. Okay, listen your name carefully. Ilham Arif. Salma Ramla.
Present ma'am.
Rindian Sika.
Present ma'am.
Fikram.
Present ma'am.
Nurul.
Present ma'am.
Mutmaita Arif.
Present ma'am.
Nur Faisa.
Present ma'am.
Okay. There is no accent. Okay. Any else? Ada lagi?
Sehari ini belum sakit.
Oh, iya. So guys, today I wanna ask you first. So have you suhur last morning? Sahur.
Hampir.
Nah,
jadi bangun keren.
Aduh, gak punya ayam ya.
Jauh.
Aduh, kasihan banget. Jadi okay. Yang sahur. What did you eat?
Air putih. Roma.
Sama. Okay. How about Nurul?
Last night.
What did you do last night?
Academy.
Are you asleep, ko? Dari beberapa pertanyaan yang sudah saya pertanyakan kepada kalian, apakah ada yang bisa menyimpulkan bahwa kita hari ini akan belajar materi apa? Apakah ada yang bisa menjawab?
Minum.
Okay, sure.
What to do?
Okay, good. Big applause for her. Before we are going to the material, I wanna check your spirit first in this morning. Do you know tepuk semangat?
Yeah.
Okay,
no.
So guys, if I say tepuk semangat, you can do semangat, semangat. Yes, yes, okay, okay,
okay.
Understand? Okay, 1, 2, 3, tepuk semangat, semangat. Okay, listen again. Okay, 1, 2, 3, tepuk semangat. Objective learning in this material. So in this material, you are going to are able to follow, repeat, and memorize the song. The second, you are going to understand and know what the difference of using do, does, and did. The third is you are able to increase your spirit when you are singing the song. And the last is you are able to increase your self-confidence during the teaching learning process. Okay guys, now do you know what is a to-do? Atau sebelumnya kalian pernah mendengar to-do itu adalah ini, membahas tentang ini. Pernah nggak?
No.
No, really.
Nah, jadi to-do itu adalah sebuah auxiliary verb yang digunakan ketika kita ingin melakukan sesuatu. For example, I do sleep, I do my homework, she does go to school, he does go to school, and etc. Next. So guys, I have a lyric, the song. So this the title of the song is Learning to Do. So here, I wanna sing this song. After I sing this song, you can sing it after me, okay? Okay, listen carefully. Okay, me first, yeah? Satu, dua, tiga. Learning to do, learning to do.
Do the sing
first.
Do the sing
are members of to do. Are you there we do? Are you there we do? He, she, it does. He, she, it does. Are you there we, he, she, did. Okay, we are sings together. One, two, three. Stop. I wanna, your stand up, please.
Oh. Stand up.
Okay. Pakai tepuk tangan ya supaya bagus iringannya. One, two, three.
Learning to do, learning to do, do the sing, do the sing.
Okay, man.
Okay, the first is
the formula of do. Do is a sentence has three parts, namely positive, negative, and interrogative. Apa student?
Positive, negative, and interrogative.
Positive include subjects or first and second person, do and verb one. Negative includes subject, do not or don't, and verb one. Interrogative includes do, subject, and verb one, and question mark. For example of do. Positive, I do my homework. Negative, I do not my homework. Interrogative, do you do your homework? Mengapa mem menggunakan I? Mengapa subjeknya menggunakan I? Karena di dalam do itu menggunakan first and second person subject. Ada yang tahu first and second person, second and person subject itu apa? Ya, jadi first and second person subject itu ada I, you, they, and me. Okay? Okay, the formula of does. The formula of does has three parts, namely positive, negative, and interrogative. Positive includes subject, does, and verb. Negative includes subject, does not, or doesn't, and verb one. Interrogative includes does, subject, and verb one, question mark. For example, sentences of does. Positive, she does work every day. Negative, she does not work every day. Interrogative, does she work every day? Ada yang tahu mengapa menggunakan she? No? Karena does itu menggunakan third person subject. Jadi di dalam third person subject itu ada he, she, it. Makanya menggunakan she. Okay, the last is the formula of did. Has three parts too: positive, negative, and interrogative. Positive includes subject, did, and verb one. Negative includes subject, didn't, or did not, and verb one. Interrogative, did, subject, verb one, and question mark. The example sentences of did: positive, they did watch TV last night. Negative, they didn't watch TV last night. Interrogative, did they watch TV last night? Jadi dalam did ini menggunakan semua subjek, baik itu do dan does. Makanya bisa menggunakan they, bisa menggunakan she, and so on. Is my explanation clear?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, next. Okay, the class, like I said before, I want three students to come forward to reading their writing. Yang pertama adalah positive sentence. Ada yang ingin mengajukan atau main yang tunjuk?
Okay, there are three. It is do, does, did. Yang pertama, do. I do my homework. Yang kedua, does. She does work every day. And the last, they didn't watch TV last night. I think it's all.
Okay, give applause for your friend. Okay, next, to negative sentences. Ada yang ingin mengajukan diri atau main yang tunjuk? Okay, main yang tunjuk ya. Ilham Ma'arij Aswati.
Thank you. Negative sentence. Do. I do not my work. And thus, she does not work every day. Did they did not watch TV last night?
Okay. Give applause for your friend. Interrogative sentence. Ada yang ingin mengajukan? Okay.
was nice.
Okay. Give applause for your friend.
Well, Lepas, itulah tadi penampilan dari teman kalian. So, I will check the pronunciation. The first is do. In positive sentence by Salma, she say, I do my homework. So, we can say, I do my homework. Can you repeat, guys?
Yes,
ma'am.
Repeat after me. I do my homework.
I do my homework.
Next graph. Does. In negative sentence by Ilham. She does not work every day. I think the pronoun is good, but can you repeat after me?
Yes, yes, of course.
She does not work every day.
She does not work every day.
Nah, mungkin kalian juga ada yang bertanya-tanya, kenapa di sini menggunakan does not and doesn't? Jadi ini does not bisa diganti dengan kata doesn't. So doesn't itu singkatannya di end does not. Okay, the last is did they watch TV last night by who? Kristalina. I think the pronoun is good. Can you repeat again?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Repeat after me, guys. Did they watch TV last night?
Did they watch TV last night?
Okay, thank you. Sepertinya sudah lawyer kembali. Kembali ke lirik sebelumnya. Stand up please, guys.
Wait, what's up?
Ayo dong, stand up.
Sama kok.
Learning.
Yuk, kita nyanyi bersama-sama lagi ya. 1, 2, 3, go.
Learning to do, learning to do, do that's it. Do that's it.
Ini enggak apa-apa.
Why you wait today?
Uy, pula ko lang.
Okay, ala ka na? Apa yang dikerjakan?
Make sentence.
Mami pulang orang.
Please tell your friends what apa yang dikerjakan hari ini. Are you finished, guys?
Yes, ma'am.
Boleh ya?
Kenapa telat?
Saya siapa yo? Ilham, I finish Ilham?
Not yet. Mem, Fikri sudah selesai nih
Fikri, katanya. Sri Wandari, are you finish?
No, ma'am.
Put my nari. Please.
Negative positive sentence. I do my homework. I didn't do my homework. Do my homework. Does she her homework? She doesn't work her homework. Does she work her homework? They do the homework yesterday. They didn't do the homework yesterday. Did they do the homework yesterday?
Okay, thank you for my knowledge. Ada yang sudah benar dan ada yang masih perlu diperbaiki. Tadi dia mengatakan do my homework. Kalau dimasukkan dalam logika, tidak mungkin seseorang bertanya kepada dirinya sendiri. So, jadi di kalimat interrogatif itu diubah menjadi kata you. Kamu bisa mengatakan do you do your homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Oh my god, the time is over, guys. So the conclusion of the our lesson today.
Ada rapat, ma'am.
Tadi kata kalimat ada tiga auxiliary verb, ada do, does, and did. Do, does digunakan pada kalimat present dan menggunakan verb one. Dan did digunakan pada kalimat masa lampau, the past. Itu juga menggunakan verb one. Kenapa menggunakan verb one? Karena dari sebelumnya memang. Dan semuanya memang menggunakan verb one. Any question?
No.
No, ma'am.
Saya memang ada.
Biasa.
Kasih kayak tidak selesai.
Sini.
Pulang.
Oh, pulang.
Nah ini.
don't you mind to clarify the translate of the negative sentence?
The negative sentence. I do not my homework.
What does it imply?
Oh, sorry guys. Di sini ada kesalahan penulisan. Di sini typo. Sorry. Jadi di sini contohnya itu I do not do my homework.
Yeah.
Okay, paham?
Yeah.
Okay. Saya rasa cukup sekian ya. Next week we are learn about to have. Jadi kalian pelajari memang di rumahnya. And see you next week guys. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, man.